Talk about sanitation. We're going to Apewosika Axim and we're talking about sanitation on the beach. Take a look at this.
So we continue with our campaign hashtag garbage out. Media General's initiative aimed at ensuring a cleaner Ghana. This week, we are taking a look at the state of affairs at the country's coast. Do you know that one in every five Ghanaians practice open defecation, and this costs the country $79 million annually? Wow, imagine what this amount can do. Unfortunately, one place that has become notorious for open defecation is the beach. We are here at Apewosika in the Nzima East District of the Western Region to find out the state of affairs at the beach in terms of whether they are engaged in open defecation and how they are managing waste at the beach. This spot is called Ebimbong to with human excreta smells, and it is at Apewosika. And as you can see, both the young and aged are engaging in open defecation with careless abandon. I'm going to attempt to speak to some of them to find out why they want to engage in open defecation, despite the fact that the camera is still on them. Ah, Kanki, since you are here, I can be or.
An epidemic of women, so I must not have a damage in Pania de Moriari.
And then continue on the BIA Wadi.
Oh, the BIA, but.
How many did the BIA Wadi?
Just on time, Bina, yeah, they are you to me a bed, they go on a young one yet, and I'm the idea of a chair and one panaga crap.
No matter of a flashing toilet or a 50 pesos.
Flashing toilet, no, I have come out there, master, my binum way, no, no, when you're fine. Tell your mouth, you have no, and you're jidame, I'm a son, if you
know. I'm saying that this early is on you.
You name from, sir, I was so far with the bass, mamma, and see about you.
I was a fool, I was a fool, what did not son, yeah, also a pedal order.
Say, I'm not even too many credits this year. I know I'm there. Can I be before I say I'm in one now? Cause still, I don't hear them. Ibiwa.
Nti abadi no abu ma AJ.
Oh, I don't want to oppose if you work harder. No, where your toilet now? Did you miss? Since I say we need toilet, miss our phone menu for when you are ready. I know. Oh, toilet. Nti say two more since toilet to come. I am ninja abu koro.
I'm going to be a baby. Nsem bena wo na na masum min wo bi
nsem nim de wo toilet na de wo krom bia
o toilet ba toilet nu nu yo fine ekwo mo po esisi a em tumu twem wo bi ni chempu
dem a nim de wasi bu so o ye flashing nu mu ye fine
flashing so
dem ta bena ntina nko
ba dem flashing na me pe
antina mpe.
Start why you know I'm pe.
Into a hard day no eba beja wona wa hard ya. Enye ni je bi o ma na abedin tin o ma eba hard day na enko.
Hard day di je ni je o.
Abedin je no.
Mfa ma na ade no. Ere na no fo hu na ade.
Eh den.
Mfa ma no. Eh eh. Ana mfa ma fo hu na ade.
Fo hu mfa.
O fo baby a.
Dem a.
Eh.
Into an mum na pe.
Njo.
But nse nyim da de li on ye.
Eh minim ba mbotwe.
E botwe.
Mm.
Nti abade no meje
bibi ob meje de ofi wan pemfo no
atem da yalba na ade o no konsu na ade
agun fe ja agun document na ya ayo ko yoko mpo ya yoko kebi se o da da ni bi ni anya yo ana to ga de
ba ma ti le wase de itu ade yo lati tele ka bia
basi andaro ofi gonka ne lu kroi ni ga ro ayo ma
I'm going to go to the
house.
I'm going to go to the house. For the past 10 minutes, I've been walking along the shores and I've not come across a refuse bin. Residences are dotted along the shore, and obviously, once they don't have a place where they will dump their refuse, the next available option will be along the shore. So it is not surprising that every inch of the shore is littered with refuse. Another worrying observation I've made while walking along the shores of Apeosika is how drains channeling household waste have been diverted into the sea. This drain that you see here is about the sixth drain that I'm seeing where you see waste from households upstream have been directed into the sea. I am at the landing beach of Apeosika in the Nzima East District, and in your shot is a lineup of fishing boats preparing for the next fishing expedition. Sadly, in between each of the fishing boats are piles of refuse. One that caught my attention is this one bearing the TV3 logo. Unfortunately, this same place is where our fishmongers come to buy fish for the market, and currently you can see two of them preparing fish for the market in the dirt. Now say e baneba boto enam na sa aha e fi a e de wan ato nam na
you ju ye do kokun.
Okay, nti enam na eton wa hade no e cleaner
pocho ha
na was me hu da sisi ana na electro enam hu wi na e baneba prepare na mi na I had the was on swifi and in the day Ibiana at the Yelba Bokofia.
A Yelba Bokofi.
In Tabad Nelly Afon.
I know woman I had.
For the more than 40 minutes that I've spent walking along the shores of Apeosika, this is the only refuse container that I have sighted, and currently it is full. Imagine coming from the house with a container of refuse and coming to meet it in this state of affairs. You will be tempted to look for an alternative, and the alternative that we have realized is dumping it along the shores. Real, so why am I? I am here at Apple Sika, and I have with me the queen mother for Apple Sika, Nana Adrariam, and also Eja Eko, who is a canoe owner. I will be interacting with them about the state of affairs along the shores of Apple Sika. Nana, ma. Olukodo wo mpani di omunyo
ochenyo omo papa pene mu misese aroso adumenti egudu erutu ifini di sese egudu erutu serbe mpo se hweya anka ebo hu de nsesa abem bi wo se dena ebe no na mo sima otinu sese anya dam na oti egudu anyu egudu papa papa erutu
abade dam na wole ye wodafo
me ye ye jafo hu de se odru odne sese me aye nde alajiri nyi ho madom nti bi a bosom na ya announcement na ya nyi youtube ye mpenyun fo ye mesi adoma wo ho nam ye nyina ya pofo hene ka ho ina ye tu egu mpo anu sisi adam na ye sha ase yere ye no wa me youtube no so wenyu abo wo do mesi so ho so odi ye chiri papa papa onya agur ende etna car kon ho mpo ana etna mpo anu mpo ne hu da obi anu musu ana da wa wi ahiri je egu na aka me egu no de ka ho sesaw e ka sha ape na wa sesaw
eja munna mpo anu wo no ehu de Yaman Timbia, if you were Yaman Timbia, if you were. A was no what the enemy were about to go. A was na, Yaman for so what ton, or what enemy were to call gum. No, what about one complainer?
Since you run away, I'm pardon. A yula, Jere, who quit where your crazies, you know. Shamani in our bassoon. Into the white today, upon a jibba, no garbage in him. Into half in the baron of Bialy and BBIV, Yachin Yamana. Ya bokomele bene ye krimi wuni na ifoni aso gugu eyi gbaladinim nti wuro ne de ya de chede ogua fo mli bia na chede wuro ne yedin oguo ya fon adwuna e bokomele bla ya ye honi na yin na eje gugu gbaladinim
na ze closes ni no ye bosom kulpe
bosom kulpe wa ba ebe nu terminalsu wo gbe nti wo gbe nu ba no binim le maintenance wo wo dwuma nu well maintenance no ya manu obia obu wanu nade nti ewi a nyemene ina kwa ni afatam ya bokomelebla ni asugugurade no ojeko
dem anamoni a awona wunyanom apofofo woluti abade no kawon nti no to the opera to the manom
eh chere na ade boti anam do papa meme ye de madino oni ya piapo medin chere ewuro no abani banchan pia aji yalabeblen nti no first no suna ya wo zoom line of every day bi a we prompa no ti dem ko funu wonye adwuma no na ma wuro no amene ye ti dem na no de yan so ye fe wan adwun ne de ma de no nti ya de yesu ye nyoro fo ya pom de nti no de bi a yetumi ye de ma de no ma oyi
okay nti sisi an obendem na so wo de ma adwuma ya aw bi ala ebe bodo no asotwe bi wo wa
koma le bend ye bo a wa am be adwuma no amene ye chi yachuma yema amanimpanyifunu yajoma wobaka
nti epede e asho me de next year meba da mifia owahade meba mu hu a
oh bi o yanyame ne pempo a next year ponkoso ebeba ne ya bibia baba bo tse awo pempo ba 5 months po braba she ebe ne ye clear bibi nti da mu nti aka a kire onwo na wowo ye wonko ofu bi wowo wo tsiri wono pa tsiri wono onwo mo tsin de ene wura no power pra won pere ozi bu go ball anim ozi go mpa anu o hinala ya announce ya ka che won de obi anfa no wura fo mogum ye yi nkrofo won pa na wo hye ezu wura go nupu no ma ye beche
na na mpotcho won ejume ye wole di assembly nim hu bia na wa bo won computer
Say assembly, the midden I shall no. Assembly man of fray, assembly from Wabay. It's what Ben Wabo to hand, when you were jipper papa, to a catcher hand day. A debiary a besh I say, the major Yama wash and so what bring and Yama is a bay juma.
Certainly, this will be good news for the country's drive in ensuring that the coastline is clean. Nana Hima tells me that she, together with her subjects, have instituted a communal labor where every week they go onto the shore and collect all the refuse that have gathered there. Ejako Awatri also tells me that among the fishermen at the coast of Apeosika, they have a similar communal labor where anytime a fisherman comes back from a fishing expedition, what they do is to ensure that any refuse that they make, they collect it. This has been the campaign hashtag garbage out from Apeosika here in the Nzima East district of the Western region.